basically like, you're gonna regret hurting my most valuable employee. I didn't know what was going on, and everyone around
me
was...
And you're sure it was Mr. Lang who did this?
Well, it looked and sounded like him.
Well, that sounds like you're not too sure. It wasn't Mr. Lang, was it?
Well, everyone else said it was, and...
It wasn't Mr. Lang, was it?
You know, oh my god.
He just tripped on a Molotov, right?
I guess so.
That's what happened, right?
Yeah, I guess so. I don't know. I ran away screaming.
This is the Among Us coming out.
And he decided to throw it at that point.
Among Us should be gaslit by Sykkuno.
No, I came back to the aftermath.